It's the Beef Bowl, South Dakota State 2-0, hosting 1-2 Robert Morris from Coughlin Alumni Stadium. On first and 10 at the 30, Brady Mangarelli runs left side to the 35, to the 40, near sideline midfield, and he's run down from behind at the Robert Morris 42-yard line. It's Winicky wide right, Landberg left. Luan takes the sheltered high snap. He throws right side over the middle on the slam. It's Winicky who has it down to the 28-yard line. Two wide left, one right on second and six. Here's Isaac Wallace's first touch. Inside the 20, slips a tackle to the 15, and he'll be marked down right at the 10-yard line. It's a pickup of 15 for Isaac Wallace, and the Jacks have it first and goal. And Brady Mangarelli behind to the left of Zach Luan on third and goal. Luan a three-step drop. Surveys the defense. He'll try to run left, still behind the line, throws it for Winicky, who catches it near the goal line and backs his way in against the cornerback Marcellus Branch for a 10-yard South Dakota State touchdown. Check standing back around his own 10, Jerian Butler at his own 40. It's a good snap, no pressure. Check. A spiraling kick, Butler at the 40, middle of the field, has a chance to return this. Coming near side midfield, turns up the left sideline, 40, cuts it back right side to the 35, and it's the punter, Adam Check, that'll bring him down to the Jackrabbit 33-yard line. Brady Mangarelli lines up behind Zach Luan. Jacob Onosorji's snap is waist high. Play fake. Luan looking deep left side. He wants Winicky on the seam amid double coverage. Incomplete, but a flag. Coming downfield late was Andy Smagiro, the weak safety out of West Seneca, New York. Third and nine, Wallace has checked in. He's wide left. They have three more receivers bunched left, and Winicky to the right. Empty set for Luan in the gun. Three men rushed by Robert Morris. Throw over the middle, intercepted. First time this year SDSU has turned it over. Kamani Smith, the linebacker, makes the interception. Three-step drop, Jacks bring pressure, throwing deep, high-arcing pass near side, a terrific adjustment and catch by Nick Lamica, the third-year sophomore tight end out of Grand Rapids, Michigan, 25 yards despite excellent coverage and a first down. Adam Check, he's back at his own 28. Butler stands at the Jackrabbit 25 and almost getting a piece of it and hitting the punter with a flag down was Patrick Schuster. Butler shimmies past a couple of men, returns out across his own 35, out to the 39-yard line, but Schuster got a piece of the punter and this could extend the drive for Robert Morris.
Personal foul, roughing the kicker. Defense number 47. 15-yard penalty from the previous spot, an automatic. First down.
Now, I said Patrick Schuster. I thought it was 17-47 Alex Romanesco. Matthew Barr in the shotgun to the Jacks 43 after the penalty, first and 10. He'll fake the handoff. Option right side. He'll keep it inside the 40. Patrick Schuster makes the tackle at the 31-yard line. I incorrectly gave him the penalty before. Off the 36-yard line right hash. This is a 46-yard field goal end over end. It has the distance, and it's good. Connor Shannon with a heck of a boot, the junior from Plymouth, Michigan. With 14:50 remaining in the second quarter, South Dakota State 7, Robert Morris 3. Two receivers left, one right, three down linemen for the Colonials. Fake of a handoff to Wallace. Luhano throw near side. Connor Lamberg calls it in and steps out of bounds near sideline at the 37. 13:45 second quarter, Jacks moving from left to right. Luan takes the letter high snap, play fake, wants it all. He'll throw left side to Lamberg on the deep out. He has it in Robert Morris territory at the 42, turns up field, and he's thrown out of bounds by Marcellus Branch at the Robert Morris 40. Isaac Wallace behind Luan, who will take Jacob Onosorji's helmet high snap, three-step drop, pump fake. Now he'll throw the deep out left side again to Lamberg. It was a low throw. Lamberg to his knee makes the catch in front of Marcellus Branch right at the 25-yard line. 17 more to Lamberg, his third grab on the drive. Third and 10 at the 25, two receivers stacked either side. Luan steps up, throws down the middle to Jake Winicky, who makes the catch at the 5-yard line. He found a hole in the zone in front of Ryan Richards Jr., the safety, a 20-yard pass and catch. Luan will give it to Wallace up the middle, and he's into the end zone for a South Dakota State touchdown. Will work out of the shotgun, as he almost exclusively does. He's 2 of 8 for 31 yards. He'll give to the running back who makes a man miss, Cole Blake, and inches his way out to his own 27-yard line. Second and nine, Robert Morris at its own 29. It's a reverse, bust near side, gets away from Plotty, turns up left sideline 35, and he tightropes the sideline before stepping out of bounds at the 43-yard line. It's a 14-yard gain. Cole Blake, the sophomore running back, to the left of Matthew Barr, true freshman out of Troy, Ohio. And on the read option, he'll fake it, keep off the left seam with a big hole, 40. Down the Jackrabbit sideline, 30. He's inside the 20 to the 10. Micaiah Slade, the safety, catches up with him and knocks him down at the 2-yard line. Third and goal from outside the five. Barr rolls right, high arcing throw for the end zone, and the big frame of Nick Lamica able to reach up and pluck it out of the air for his third career touchdown. First and 10, Isaac Wallace, the deep back. Luan will fake it to him. All sorts of time to throw. He'll chuck it deep right seam for Winicky, who adjusts, catches at the 15, and stumbled down at the 11-yard line. If he could have maintained his feet, he's gone. Either way, it's 48 yards, and the Jacks are in business.
Put that one on a highlight reel. Over the outside shoulder while he's running away from the pass. An incredible catch.
Good snap. Good hold. And the kick by Carlson good. And with 5:17 left in the first half, South Dakota State has a 17-10 lead over Robert Morris. Jacks instead have it at their own 28, first and 10. Three wide left, one right. Luan will throw. Right side seam, Winicky makes the catch, 42. Turns upfield, midfield. Cuts back left side, 45. Jukes a man, 40, and he's down there. The Wizard is at it again. Luan will face a three-man rush. He'll step up in the pocket. He'll throw left seam. Lambert turns up field, and he dives close to a first down. Two wide to either side. Luan takes the waist-high snap, a three-step drop, has plenty of time, rolling left side. He'll throw left sideline for Brandon Andrews, who made the catch, and they will give him forward progress to the 12-yard line. Finish to hold, good snap, good placement, and the end-over-end boot by Carlson is good. Your score at the break, South Dakota State 20 and Robert Morris 10. It's in black with his blue and yellow uniform. Barr rolls right on third and six, throws, and a diving interception at the 40-yard line by Jimmy Forsythe. Forsythe dove, and with his body in the air, parallel to the ground, made a tremendous interception. Robert Morris brings pressure. Luan a pump fake. Now he'll roll right. He has time. He'll throw deep right side in and out of the hands of Cam Jones. And the ball was intercepted at the 2-yard line by Andy Smagira, the safety. As Luan takes the waist-high snap, drops to throw. Pressure got drilled as he throws over the middle. Goddard on the crossing route is inside the 20 and down to the 17-yard line. Two wide left, one right on second and six at the Colonial 13. Luan receives the snap, looks right, throws the slant over the middle to Brandon Andrews. Welcome back, number three. Touchdown, South Dakota State. And a pistol. Luan with Mengarelli behind him. A one-step. He'll throw right numbers Cam Jones to midfield, and he'll turn up and be brought down to the 45 by Jake Tack of Robert Morris, 13 yards, and the Jacks move the chains. Two down linemen, and they have three other men standing at the line. They bring seven. Luan will throw down the right side behind Connor Lamberg, who did an excellent job with his arms fully outstretched behind him to go get that ball and cradle it to his belly at the 30 for a first down. Goddard, tight left side. Fake to Mengarelli, blitzes on. Luan will throw far side to Winicky, catches at the 18, shimmies past a man, jukes left past another, angling left, and he's into the end zone. A sensational set of moves by Jake Winicky, and the Wizard has a 29-yard touchdown. So South Dakota State, a tremendous second-half defensive performance, and the Jackrabbits are 3-0 entering Missouri Valley Football Conference play. And a top five matchup with rival North Dakota State next Saturday.